When we travel, photographs help record our journey. But it's our memories that are most important. Memories that are often connected to food. Food is more than what you eat. It carries with it a sense of place, what the French call terroir. What makes food from a specific place so special? People. Or a scientist might tell you it's minerals in the soil. Or the local microclimate. In some cases, food even tastes the way it does because of how it's farmed. Judith Redman grows navel oranges at California's Full Belly Farm, where she says,
"At Full Belly Farm, organic farming and soil building practices combine with the terroir of the Cape Valley to build deep flavor in our fruits and vegetables."
To eat one of Judith Redman's navel oranges is to literally taste the Cape Valley where it was grown. Terroir. It means food with a sense of place. Food that reminds us not only where we are, but who we are. To learn more words like terroir, visit lexiconofsustainability.com. And remember, your words can change the world.